And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis, it's Stuart Robson. And getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. It's Wolves versus the Invincibles.
Thanks, Derek. Well, not too many games left now, and what a season it's been for them. They have to be heavy favourites for the title, and I just can't see them letting it slip now. Today will be a good indicator of just how serious their credentials are.
Snyder. High quality defending. Allen with it. Christoph. They've got it now, what can they do? Well, you've got to savour such moments. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. And very deftly cut out. On the offensive. Snyder. Is it going to be? Oh, he's given it. Penalty and an opportunity now for them to jump in front. This to make it 1-0. In it goes. Coolly converted. So the action continues and work to do for Wolves. Let's see if that goal has shaken them up. Allen with it. He'll take it away. He won the ball. Mathieu. Well, far from the ideal part. Opportunity it is. And by a wafer-thin margin, offside. Cardona, now Rodriguez, Snyder, moving the ball effectively. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. And foul it is then. Christoph. Clayton on the ball. And he read it well, intercepting it. And a throw-in forthcoming. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Well, a goal for Wolves from the corner would really change the complexion of the game. Delivering it. No nonsense clearance. Counter-attacking very much an option. A good and fair challenge. It's a good-looking ball in behind. And a goal! The equaliser! Superb entertainment! So back underway. One goal apiece here. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Allen with it. Saba. Possession changes hands, the interception there. And a throw in it's going to be. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw in. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, no real accuracy and easy for the keeper. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front!
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
Not the pass he had in mind. It might be. Now the pressure being exerted. Good work to win the ball back. It's got to be! And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout?
Well, the hosts, as you can see, have enjoyed so much possession, but without really creating enough chances. They've almost passed the ball for the sake of it. They need to start getting it into their front players much quicker to get back into this.
Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Mathieu. Well, they've given him too much space. Edge. Can they cover up? Well, it came to nothing in the end. The first half here comes to an end. And the ball moving again, the pendulum having already swung the Invincibles' way. Will we see more of the same in the second 45? Schürrle. Committed challenge. Not a great pass. Strong but fair tackle. Mathieu. Clayton on the ball. Saba. Well, can they open up the defence here? Vela. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And he could be in proper trouble here. Can he finish? And there it is, another goal. too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. This looks promising. In it goes! Such a complete performance. 4 in front now. A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Cardona. Skeletons. I've been going out of my mind. Adrenaline, hold the line. I heard a little bump in the night, yeah. Although it's good on paper, on occasion we collide, we collide. I'm finding it hard to pass the time without you. Skeletons. You spell it all out in black and white. I'm down. You've got something dark that I like. Skeletons. 6 feet deep, like could have been so sweet, bro. Skeletons. Fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it. Skeletons. Everybody round here's gone. Skeletons. Everybody round here's gone. Skeletons. One at a time, they all appear. Your car's close to your chest. You tell me that it's all for the best. Just rumors from losers. What I don't know can't hurt me, I guess. I feel the need to question your past. Like how many exes you've had. Our future's all kombucha, but we never trust the weather forecast. I'm finding it hard to pass the time without you. You spell it all out in black and white. I'm down. You've got something dark that I like, but I can't quite put my pinky on it. Got a good appetite for a bad reputation, but I don't wanna be just another one of your
skeletons.
6 feet deep, like could have been so sweet, bro.
Skeletons.
Fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's
gone.
Everybody round here's
gone. Skeletons.
One at a time, they all appear. Your skeletons, you're 6 feet deep, like could have been so sweet, bro.
Skeletons.
Better fasten your seat belts, call the police when I start to believe it.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's gone. Everybody round here's gone. Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm your match commentator Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player Stuart Robson. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. It's the absolute mad lads against the Invincibles.
Well, Derek, I think today will show us just how good they really are. Their football has been excellent, but with only three games left, it's now a question of mentality. Can they cope with the pressure and take the title?
Ack. Can he put it in? He's blocked it! Well, far from the ideal pass. Pass was just that little bit off. Nearly found its target. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. McLean. Dean. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Applying vigorous pressure. Right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Nice and easy for the keeper. An alert intervention. Good pressure high up the pitch. Para. Ack. Dean. Excellent ball over the top. Can he keep his composure? And he finds the net. He could hardly miss. So they get the ball rolling again, and the onus is on the mad lads to come up with an appropriate response. Dean. Possession lost, intercepted. An encouraging Invincibles move, this. Oh, surely. A really sound goalkeeper.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
And over comes the corner. Well, straight at the goalkeeper then. Ack. Para. Can he put it away? Oh, a tremendous block. He's given it straight to the opposition. It looks promising. Oh, a vital interception. McLean. High quality defending. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Snyder. Well read to put an end to that attack. McLean. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Right place to cut out the pass. Ack. Decent position, making sure nothing untoward happened.
Well, the visitors, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of possession. But when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press high up the field, win the ball back in those areas, and then counter-attack quickly.
McLean. Walsh. Dean. And a good mad lad's move in the making. Well, beaten easily here. And the danger's still on. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Snyder. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Nearly at the break then, and the visitors have eked out a lead. Stuart, an opportune moment, I think, to get your assessment.
Well, I think they've been the better side in this first half. They've defended well, they've looked dangerous in attack, and they've controlled the midfield. It's been a solid performance so far.
Ak. Para. And there it is, the half-time whistle. And they get the ball rolling again.
Seek answers in a doubtful place. They need defenses. It's a nice erase. I said, take me back. That's why I say. Is this where we belong? Too strong. Still looking long. Still for so long. Feeling so right. Bumping the night. Bumping the night. I can't do the night. As in my own. The custom Lambo. The custom Lambo. The custom Lambo. The custom Lambo. I know. Why you come?
looking at me like the flow. Girl, you wanna know? I bet you really wanna know. Can't stand me, can't blab me, can't handle me, no. I'm so far away now. Now to the party. So far away.
There's a hole inside of me and it's shaped like you. There's a hole inside of me and it's shaped like you. Without a heart, how on earth do you stay alive? I had a heart, but the second you changed your mind, your heart didn't break, it ceased to exist. I never found another one that could use pain to replace it, and that's the reason I. So what's the use? I can do anything.
feeling deep in my stomach. Ain't nobody laughing. I think the joke's on me. Feel it in my bones, feel it in my soul, feel it in my spirit. No, I shouldn't put it all on me. If I do, canceled. If I don't, either way, I'm wrong. I'm just trying to get this weight off me. Didn't have a half, so I took a quarter, sipping only water while I listened to hip hop. Girl, see, there's a war going on outside. Nobody see it but me. There's a war going on outside. Nobody see it but me. Still don't watch the news, no, 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 cause my ain't shit. So be careful what you say for views. Tried to talk about it, tried to walk around it, tripping. Now I'm drowning, I'm a aura, got them ocean blues. Felt like I'm above it until it's my cousin, and I got to tell his mama what I did not do. Why when he with you? Am I that removed? Am I just confused? I don't make the rules, they make me. There's a war going on outside. Nobody see it but me. There's a war going on outside. Nobody see you but me. On summer nights, I put my hope in embers of the day. I was in a phase with the dark stem, not to communicate with everything to say. I can't be out here begging for pardons. Nah, me and sort of went up before we were asked. If we could build a rhythm, we were questioning the answers. Even if it didn't drop, it's something out and out and watch me. I'll be out here regardless. I didn't need a reason. I'ma make a bit and catch a wind before I sleep it. I'ma need some things out of this place. It made me need it. A penny for your thoughts or a pound for your thinking.
Wait, I'm thinking.
I'ma need some cheese just to dip in. Just an I've not you at once and I had the feeling I could feel it. I could have everything that I did then. I said I could have everything that I did then. I did then.
There's a war going on outside.
Nobody see it but me.
But me. There's a war going on outside. No, nobody sees it but me. No, 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 no,
escucho escondido un piccolo. Loco mirando fui a la escuela. Les estoy dando para el pelo. Aunque a tu soldado ya le duela. Anoche con maleta por correr. Fuga en la ventana del Manolo. Al tiempo más voy queriéndolo. El dinero también voy amándolo. Cuando ya te coja vaya tela. Parecía como de novela. Ay, loco, no fui a la escuela. Pero sí que aprendí. Olega quiere comprar una casa, mamá. Lo soñaba cuando trepaba ventana. Fiesta a punto pase de la pela. Él lo guarda porque es el que lo gana. Y no pienses ni siquiera en mañana. A no ser que tú te vayas a caer en cana. Y si piensas en mañana. Vive rodeado de paredes y una ventana. Agradecido porque tengo una cena. Y calentito cuando quiero una cama. Y no envidio pa' que otro tenga fama. Hablan de lejos y de frente. Y tu padre facha me llamaría Mena. Y yo pago los impuestos por lo menos. Un racista que critica todos mis temas. Es porque su hija se enamoró de un nene. De una sociedad donde lo repelen. Y no quieren que tengamos el sonido. El miedo que abrirle a todos los ojos. Palabras que se quedaron en el olvido. Y seguimos progresando. Con fallos vamos aprendiendo. El dinero manejando. En lo malo estoy viviendo. No apoyo a partidos ni tampoco políticos. No apoyo tampoco a los que están en típico. Apoyo a mi colega que sí ha sido mágico. Que quiere comprarle a la mamá un ático. Soy de la clase obrera. Los que odian porque suben por más que no quieran. Los que no quieren que se queden con todo lo nuevo. Los que no dependemos del dinero de la cartera. Una jueza que ha sido más corrupta. Un abogado que te sale caro. Eso no puede hablar. Porque mañana puedes acabar en el paro. Que con dinero te lo juro que si es poco rápido de la cárcel tú sales. Si no preguntas a las fiscales por un juicio cuánto te va a cobrar. Si no preguntarle a un juez cuánto te sale por tu hablar. La libertad por desgracia ahora puede tener precio. Y seguimos progresando. Con fallos vamos aprendiendo. El dinero manejando. En lo malo estoy viviendo.
Was just 18, boy with a dream. In love with the flow, with a sight on the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, to know now. Just 18, little black boy with a dream. With the craziest mind and the lowest esteem. Trying to find what happens at the highest esteem. So I had a dream and a couple called me extreme. I was thinking about what can make me better. Cause these terms just cool, never made me clever. Too cool a fool to retain that error. I was trying to be great, they were telling me never. So, got a craft, put the work in it. A couple had a laugh when they saw me working it. And I was trash at the start and I stunk like a fart. But the heart
my work, I mean murking it. And I was 5 years gone, I've been doing it strong. Working night till dawn and they singing my song. Nobody's telling me I'm doing it wrong, cause I was telling them not really, I'm just 18. Boy with a dream, in love with the flow, the sight and the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, to know now. Just 18, boy with a dream, in love with the flow, the sight and the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, to know now. Just 18, little black brother with a dream, let's face the place in the die, but the regime that made it seem like I was never part of the team, but I was David. Never let it ruin the dream, cause I was hitting up a giant that was bigger than Moses, bigger than me. Couldn't see the ghost that's living in me, cause I was just a relevant host with a degree. You could say I was better than most, cause I kept on working, put the time in. Though they hate, see, I kept on shining. Now the flow's dividing, ultrasounding, and I will never stop trying. I'm tightening until the flow get them shocked like lightning and make the smile in their face excitement. See, I was told that's my one assignment, and now I'm telling them that really I'm just 18. Boy with a dream, in love with the flow, the sight and the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, to know now. Just 18, boy with a dream, in love with the flow, the sight of the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, to know now. Just 18. Just 18, started at 16, with a dream so big, no self-esteem. He's just 18, started at 16, he won't make it, but we have to watch him though. See, I'm just 18, now I'm getting bigger than ever. I'm better and better and ready to take on whatever the people throw, cause it took 5 years of pressure and never ties. Ever so many lines to better, and I know I'ma get this grow to a place where the people know that my words don't play. And until that day, I'ma rap this way, practice so they see my display of a team they claim never rap this way. And it was true, but I dreamt I may be the best, and the rest and the words I prayed, I said that I'm just 18, started at 16, with a dream so big, no self-esteem. I'm just 18, boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with the sight and the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, to know now. Just 18. Just 18. Just 18. Boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with the sight and the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now. Yeah.
It's not a long ride, tell them better recognize gold when they see a G. Been reflecting, man, I know what they see in me. Made in his image, so I'm close to a deity. Raised on a block, though, still I've been hustling like this, free of me. Big wave, rocking a boat like an Eliocene. Dark rings, getting no sleep, couldn't be a dream.
Still I've been a nightlight, and I got a gold in my eyesight. Tell them I know what a life like. Never been, never fold in my lifetime. Oh, still I've been a nightlight, and I got a gold in my eyesight. Tell them I know what a life like. Never been, never fold in my lifetime. Can I see a bright light?
really hit a vein. But I can see sadness in you. You thought I was coming back, that's a no. You were always getting mad for control. I won't fall into a trap that you sow. I've been going back to black like a foe. I won't be the reason why your heart broke. Even though my love is icy, that's cold. She ain't met nobody like me before. And I belong to somebody like me, not like you. Trust a like you. I had to learn it by myself, can't live vicariously through. I know the sunshine doesn't shine the same when I'm gone. It's been a long time since you was waiting for me at home. But look, I'm back inside the city where you did me that wrong. Although I let you go, I can't let go of venomous songs. I know it's been a long year and you done shed tears. And I've been super gone, you getting close to my peers. And you can't seem to catch a break. Cause every single catch you had, you just let them get away. I'm gonna make your man. Cause every single catch you had, beside me you could still replace.
Today, I'm gonna make you wish you never left. But it all comes falling upside down, you're trying to act up. Today, you gon' make me cidade que se expande por inteiro, porque nunca se apartou da natureza um corpo só. Livre tenho duas cabeças, como pássaro africano são cortado. Eu olho pra trás e reconheço o futuro. Fincado no agora, resplandece o amanhã. Sou forte ainda como a folha da obra. Quem vem de guia nunca erra a direção. Sou uma árvore inteira de olho atento e pé no chão.
I'm about to When they said it with serious ease, we were way past the fondness. Slumber through till we're out in the deep, took the brunt of the boulder. Couldn't have something they couldn't see, made a mess of the border. With a new strain of a disease, didn't know what they started. Stark asymmetries unfolded overnight, created something deep, tenfold in the light. Heaven knows they're giving up. Trepidation, hope with dust, lemonade. Took a break for better days. Not fond of us, prominent, a providence. Prevenium, was it worth the fuss? Benevolence, last orders, settler, tenfold. Found myself a beneficiary. More ideas in the cauldron. Half the world is on hold, though it sees. What do you believe? Over. Shock asymmetry. Round pub tenfold, eugenics in cabinet, reckless issue, death wishes, framed it like a scene they did.
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere really building up nicely, we should be in for a terrific contest. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, thanks Derek. Three games to go and they're surely favourites to win the title. But any dip in form or loss of concentration and it could easily slip away from them.
An alert intervention. Stewart. Stone. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Edge. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Chance to take the lead. Foiling his opponent completely. Can he take advantage? Tremendous block. Good looking sequence. And given away. So it's going to be a goal kick here. Stewart. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Duff. Stewart. How about the cross? Morrissey. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. And showing fine vision. An attack full of promise. And possession given away. James. And he's beaten him here. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Snyder. Joao. Well, they keep the ball moving. Cardona. And he read it well defensively. Giving the ball away. Snyder. Cardona. Now the attack looks promising. Can he put them in front? Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Turned out, so a throw in will be next. And space to cross it, and reading it absolutely superbly. Might really be able to trouble them here. And there it is, 1-0. Their efforts have been rewarded, and look at the celebrations. So underway again here, 1-0 the score. Joao. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Edge. Excellent defending. Now brilliant work to keep that one in play. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. Possession lost, intercepted. Joao. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Invincibles looking dangerous. Joao. Could be troublesome. And he did what he had to do defensively. Oh, great play. Well, he has cause to be grateful to his teammate. An offside by the merest of margins. Defensive roadblock in the way of that cross. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in. Plenty of players waiting in the middle, making sure nothing untoward happened. Edge. Well, the ball lost here. Can they get in behind them? Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. That is that for the first half here. So underway again, advantage Invincibles after the first 45 minutes, but a long way from being decided. Stewart, he has time to play it over. Danger averted. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Throw is given. Owen. Edge. And now Rodriguez on the ball. Another perfect position to read it. Can they hit on the break? And the counter-attack came to nothing. Simon. Now what can they do from here? And the Invincibles are looking to add to the lead. It'll be a corner. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. Another corner conceded. What can they do with this one? Wonderfully weighted pass. Well, nothing comes of it in the end because the flag has gone up, Stuart.
Well, he knew where the space was, but he's just been too eager, and that's why he's offside.
And Rodriguez. It's opening up for them. Can they convert? That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. A textbook interception. Defensive efficiency personified. And Barry. And giving the ball away. Well, we're into the final half hour. Snyder. Edge. Cardona. Well, he had to read it. Is this the moment? Oh, he's found the net, and that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted and just what they deserve. So 2-0 now. They're on the scent of something positive, but nothing comes of it.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have had most of the ball. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team. It's been a brilliant performance so far.
It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Edge. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. 20 minutes to go. they've given it away. Well, the attack looks promising. James now. Can he convert? Easy save. Joao. Options in the centre. Edge. Here's Rodriguez. Can he make it count? And just narrowly wide in the end. Almost at full time, and I'll tell you what, playing away from their home patch has been a pleasant experience for them, Stuart.
Yeah, clearly the better side. Obviously being fantastic up front, but it's their work ethic for me. They're just not happy unless they have the ball, and they're fighting to win it back whenever they do lose it. It's been a really great performance all round.
Well, he's lost the ball. And it's with Rodriguez. Could play it in. Getting in there to take it away. Chance here. And not cleared away properly. And a goal to seal the hat-trick. A masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop him today. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Pass that lacks quality. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, that's not watertight defending. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. He's given it straight to the opposition. Joao. And he's taken it away. He has time to play it over. And the pass was just that little bit off. Nearly found its target. Stewart. And just slightly offside. And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.
excitement and anticipation ahead of kickoff time. Here we are at the Estadio de Montilivi. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. It's the Invincibles. It should be! And putting his body on the line. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. He's got the touch on the ball. A throw-in now. Options in the middle. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Well, the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. He's in behind. Oh, he saved it.
Well, excellent from the keeper. That's a really top-class save.
And over it comes. Will he play it in? And reading it absolutely superbly. Huntelaar. He heard the footsteps of his opponent. Cardona. Rodriguez. Keeping it moving dynamically. And he's won the ball. Vital interception. The danger was very real. On the offensive. Excellent vision. Edge. It looks promising. This looks interesting. No pressure whatsoever on the keeper. Joao. Now can they create something? A terrific defending to stop them progressing. Might be able to set up the chance. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. And continues his run. It's with Remy. And cleared away. Tremendous block. And a little too close to the keeper in the end. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Great pressure to win the ball back. Must take the lead here. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Gerrard. Huntelaar. A good and fair challenge. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? It's with Remy. Regain possession. Edge. Still not clear. Not a time for cool heads. Joe. Well, beaten easily here. Can he give them the lead? Determined defending. Not the best challenge, free kick. Short and along the ground. Excellent defending. Joao. Edge. Now attacking possibilities for Invincibles, but nothing comes of it.
Well, as you can see from the possession, there's been little between the two teams. It's been a really tight and cagey affair. I hope it opens up a little and that one of these teams is willing to take a few risks.
Edge. Well, he needed to read it to get there and did. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. He's got to score! Oh, goodness me, off the post. Just the clearance that was called for. This looks interesting. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. That is that for the first half here. Into the second half then, and these two sides are locked together. Just can't really choose between them at the moment. Joe. It's with Remy. And he read it well. An encouraging Invincibles move, this. And as a defender, you really have to concentrate to the maximum to bar the door, as he did then.
Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Will they profit from this situation? Looks as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so. Cardona. Edge. Joao. On a move of promise from the Invincibles. And it goes down as a missed opportunity from there. And winning it back. Lee. Hunterar. Slipshod passing. half an hour remaining. And there to intervene. And unable to keep the ball. Joao. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Seemed to switch off for a moment, and now a throw-in. He could pick out a teammate. Could go ahead, and a goal! Now they've broken through, 1-0 here.
Well, it's a goal you'd expect him to score, but he kept his cool and he put it away nicely. He'll be happy with that.
Are back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. An incisive pass. Well, a lovely chip, and it had a chance.
Well, it's a really good effort, but he just can't get it underneath the crossbar.
Huntelaar. Joe. Just cutting off the supply. And cleared away. Twenty minutes to go. Well, couldn't keep it. Remy. Edge. Cardona. And a no-nonsense clearance. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. But they dealt with the threat posed. Joao. And snuffing out the danger. Snyder. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Chance to do damage. Dangerous looking through ball. Snyder. Really good attacking play. Well, in there to tidy up. Not a particularly strong challenge. And so it will be a corner. Can someone get on the end of this? And just over the bar.
Well, he attacked it so well, but he just couldn't get above it, could he?
Well, offside anyway, albeit a tight one. Gerrard. Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. Lee. Well read to put an end to that attack. And does well to keep it in play. And destroyers have it back. And now Rodriguez on the ball. A real struggle to contain him. Well, the cross needed to be better than that one. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. Cardona. Will he play it in? The referee blows for full time. It ends at a victory. Excitement and anticipation ahead of kickoff time. Here we are at the Estadio de Montedidi. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined for expert analysis by Stuart Robson. And we.
What about when no one watches? Do you like yourself when you don't have your phone? Will you still pretend you're happy? What you gonna do when your followers gone? Maybe you will see the world in a different light of day. Maybe you will feel no stress when you don't care what people say. No pressure, what's a post? Living life how it's supposed. Feeling good, no need to post. Hey. I saw a pretty girl with my own eyes, not through a screen, and she was more than 2D, if you know what I mean. I started thinking with my own mind, not through machines, and ever since I made that change, the world is smiling at me. It felt like yourself when you don't have your phone. Will you still pretend you're happy? What you gonna do when your followers gone?
Oh no!
All the places we could go when we're not stuck in a zone. How are we free when we let algorithms take control? Tell me how we supposed to vibe when your life is your device. Let me give you some advice. Go see a pretty girl with your own eyes, not through a screen, cause it's more clear than HD with no glass in between.
Hello from Catalonia. This is the scene here at this intimate venue, the Estadio de Montedidi. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company in the commentary box today is, of course, Stuart Robson. And getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. It's the Invincibles, and they take on the Villains.
Well, you have to say, on current form, they should go on and win the title. But they'll be under pressure over the next three games, so a good win here would...
Thank you. Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football, perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry and delighted to be joined as always by Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. It's the villains versus the invincibles.
Well, thanks, Derek. Three games to go and they're surely favourites to win the title. But any dip in form or loss of concentration and it could easily slip away from them.
So it's going to be a goal kick here. Now Rodriguez. I must say, this looks promising. And the danger clear. And he read it well. Gele. Cuts it back. It's still alive. Well, an easy one to cut out, really.
Well, so close to seeing an early goal here. It's a great save, you have to say.
And the villains have it once again. John. Can they create something? Offside it is. Such a pity for him.
Well, he thought he was onside, but I think the assistant got that absolutely right.
Snyder. Well, fine use of the ball, making sure it didn't get past him. Cardona. And an effective clearance. And given away. Clears it away. Snyder. Here's Rodriguez. An incisive pass. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. It has gone over the touch line for what'll be a throw-in. Chance to cross. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Not giving him a moment's peace. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Now, what on earth happened there? Simon. Travis. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Bean. Oh, moving it nicely. But quick thinking defensively. Well, couldn't keep it. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. It is to be a throw-in. Snyder. Far from a good pass. How about the cross? Defensive resilience to shut them down. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Well, it fizzled out. And the Invincibles pushing forward with options available. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end.
Well, as the stats show us, this has been a really even game so far. It just hasn't been enough guile or invention in the top third of the
field. Hang on, Stuart, look at this! Save, but still a chance. Vital intervention. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. And the keeper has possession of it. And a fine tackle. Danger here as he runs at them. And a timely intervention. Bean. Getting in there to take it away. It might be on for them. Simon. Possession changes hands, the interception there. And it's with John. Spot on with that tackle. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Crossing possibilities. Promising position, this. And it's in! 1-0! They breached the defence.
Well, here it is again. And just look how he turns away from his marker and then gets his shot away. That's a very good goal, you have to say.
Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. So underway again, advantage Invincibles after the first 45 minutes, but a long way from being decided. Cardona. And he's got the beating of his opponent. Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style, superbly done. So 2-0 now. Up the defence here. Bean. A very timely interception. Mukhtar. Lost possession. And the emphasis is on creativity. Owen. Joao. Simon. Not a good pass.
Well, there you have it. The away team have had so much of the possession, and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football, and they look like scoring more.
Well, they've lost the ball. the fist of the goalkeeper. Great effort to keep that one in play. Moving the ball forward with purpose. And that's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. He goes short. It comes to absolutely nothing. And there's the delivery. Not away completely. It is to be a throw-in. A move of promise on the flank. Jelly. John. And space to cross it. There's a challenge. Firing it in. Not troubling the keeper. Do better in terms of the pass. Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitch side man, Jeff Shreves.
I've got to say, he landed really heavily on his shoulder there and looks like he's in severe pain. But he looks less concerned than the bench, who are worried about him. I think he'll stay on.
Cheers, Jeff. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. Pass could be troublesome. Well, nothing productive, really. Owen with it. Disappointing pass. Mukhtar. And space for the cross. And pulled back. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. And an effective clearance. They've taken a short one here. He read the situation defensively and did his job. And it's gone behind from the corner. Playing it in, clearing it away. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? An encouraging villain's move. It might be on for them. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Joao. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? But they took care of the situation defensively. And he's clear his lines. Bean. And crossed in. A deft clearance. Clears it away. High quality defending. Cardona. Joao. Oh, he's given the ball away. Wants to attack from the wide areas. Well, just as well from the defensive point of view that he was able to make that interception. And that is going to be a free kick. And a textbook interception. And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Just the clearance that was called for. Nicely timed tackle. And there it is, the full-time whistle here.